Imagine farming 8 hours a day, 7 days a week, just to get by in Kenya. Now imagine doing it with the constant stresses associated with surviving with diabetes. A total of 4 million Kenyans have diabetes. Untreated diabetes can result in blindness, nerve damage, strokes, kidney failure, and in severe cases, even amputation of the lower limbs. As 70% of the workforce are farmers, diabetes causes people to miss work, losing money as a result. Most people think that HIV and AIDS is the major concern in this developing country, but believe it or not, diabetes is twice as prevalent in the central province of Kenya. As seen in this picture of Africa, diabetes in Kenya is expected to grow over 120% between 2003 and 2025. This is caused by an increased westernized lifestyle, including consumption of fast food such as KFC and decreased physical activity. Kenya has unsuccessfully attempted to address the diabetes issue at hand. Kenya has attempted to fix the problem by creating support groups for diabetes patients. Kenya has set up 24 of these support groups to rid the country of the diabetes epidemic, or all organized by the Nyeri County Diabetes Support Groups. 60 to 80 people attend each meeting. Patients pay 70 Kenyan shillings for their blood glucose levels and blood pressure, as well as education about diabetes. They receive their health numbers on a piece of scratch paper, and then they're off to their normal lives. There's no organization of these numbers, however, so the diabetes patients have no way of keeping track of their numbers and potentially setting goals for themselves. This is where Mashavu comes in.
Mashavu will train kiosk operators to travel door to door, taking blood glucose levels of the customers, as well as educating them about diabetes. As opposed to the customers spending upwards of 30 shillings to travel to the support groups in town, Mashavu will come to them. One major problem with the support groups was the organization of the numbers. Mashavu will collect these numbers in a notebook for each customer and then enter them into an online database. This way, customers at any time can go online to check their numbers over the years to keep track of their diabetes progress and possibly set goals each month to improve their blood glucose levels and overall health. Mashavu will be charging 75 shillings for each customer, 45 shillings of which goes towards the glucometer strip, 25 shillings for the MKO, and 5 shillings for Mashavu. Looking at this graph for the MKOs, they will be in the negatives right away because of the cost of the glucometer, strips, and notebook. But even after the first month, they will be back in the positives at a total net income of 2,765 shillings and a total salary of 62,765 shillings after the first year in the business. To put this more in perspective, they will be making roughly $735 per year, which is about twice as much as a normal salary in Kenya. Looking at the Mashavu predicted net income, we would be bringing in 399,600 shillings for the first year. Through this venture, Mashavu hopes to aid in Kenya's battle against diabetes.